What is it about sunsets that make us take pause? Those fast fading furnishings of the lives we once lived.
I wouldn't say ready, but I've definitely been working on some stuff.
I have one that I wrote about the river specifically.
These students are talking about having a chance to put their poems on the sidewalks of St. Cloud.
It's really appropriate to me to set something deeper than just words. I mean, that's what poetry's about, right? It's using these symbols that we've created to get across a feeling and an idea that would be otherwise indescribable without these abstract metaphors and this deeper reflection of how we're actually feeling.
It's a really good idea, a chance for people to see some poetry that they wouldn't normally see, and a chance for poets to get their work out there.
Well, I think it's awesome. I had no idea this was going on in the cities either, so you know, I just heard about it, and that's so cool.
It's not like this contest hasn't been done before. It's actually a fad down in the cities where people are allowed to submit their current artwork to eventually end up on the sidewalk.
I don't know, there's just something about artwork of any kind in public places that's really uplifting, I think. And that's what's really cool about St. Cloud. Or perhaps we're both only dreaming. Perhaps there's no time like the present. And even then, it's already over. Either way, the night will be here soon, promising blankets of darkness and comfort in the moon.